I can still be a rainbow douche, even if I am alone. There once was a man named Freak. He played a hero 6 days a week. He teamed with Cayman, his brother. A hero, there was no other. Then one day, Cayman went missing. A girl he was caught, hugging and kissing. This forced Freak to fight and move on, as more and more enemies continued to spawn. Thus the legend of the Freak began. No villain was safe from his ruthless hand. He fought and he fought until justice was brought. The Freak was the hero the people had sought. Rumor has, if you flash your boobs tonight, the Freak will show up to take in the sight. So pass the legend of the Freak to everyone you know, for one day, he could be the hero you know. You know what, snake friend, you're right. He is a waste of my time, fucker. Actually, you remind me a lot of him. You snaky little bastard. Fuck you. You know what? Fuck you. Die!
There's nobody I can relate to. Feel like a bird in a cage. It's kind of scary, but not really. Because it's filling my body with rage. I'm the smartest, most clever, most physically fit. But nobody else seems to realize it. When I change the world, maybe they'll notice me. And until then, I'll just be lonely.